Right, okay, mate. Oh, well, that actually sounds pretty cool. I could probably deal with that. Bit of a change. Yeah, you'd be amazed how many people tell me not to do things like that, Greystrong, but I can't help but feel scavenging is probably the one that it really would be worth throwing a ton of points into. Do you think that would increase my chances of getting calipers, mate? I'm almost tempted to do that right now, to be fair. Hang on a sec, let's just, should we go left? Well, the trouble is we're going through a burnt zone, which is gonna, I'm gonna get very hot, aren't I? Oh, Jesus! But we haven't actually been this way. 36% on the, oh, God! Yeah, sorry, Arlen. Yeah, it's essentially just enables you to maybe win some Steam goodies just as a thank you, really. Joining in the fun. We've got Transcode. Ooh, thank you, Twitch. Right, we really need to find a house or something pretty damn quick. Ooh! Looks like we're heading back into that original snow biome. Let's let's pull up and have a look on the map. Hopefully it'll start heading north towards our treasure lot. Come on, we want to see a town. This could end badly. We could end getting cold, couldn't we? Bloody what's it, zombie lot. I think we'll go left. Oh, right, sorry. I don't think we ever drew it, to be honest, Fortune. Or is that, that's houses? Oh no, it's not houses, it's just derelict buildings, look. Oh no, we did drew it. Oh, we did draw it. I can't remember, actually. It's 3 o'clock and no sign of anything yet. You out and about tonight then, Fortune? Oh shit, what happened then? Thought it was, it just sounded like the engine's sort of cut out then, didn't it? Right, sorry about that. It's all right. We're trying to decide what we're supposed to be doing for lunch. Everyone that's going out this afternoon seems to all have different plans, so I've just had to make one of those... Look, everyone shut up. I'm making a decision there. Ring them back. What's that noise? Oh, it's a song. Oh, Rooney. I wonder what that was then, dude. You're right, Eclipse. What's that? It doesn't show live viewers. What? Oh, yeah, it's because of Transcode, probably, dude. Where are we actually going? We're just trying... I don't know. Let's go left. We're trying to find some... Well, I suppose the priority is finding somewhere to live. Is it a monster? Oh, shit. Bear. Oh, fuck. How fast is a bear compared to a bike? Oh! Oh, God, it came after me. Look. Is it a monster? What's that coming over the hill? Good song, Dave. Good song. Good choice, Rooney. Good choice. God, it's just another route up to that city up there. Well, I'll tell you what, we know there's places to sleep up there, so let's go and get one set up on the northern edge of that town. I love these bikes. Having the bike has just so changed the game. It's really, you know, for random gen worlds. I mean, I would have been so gutted, you know. I mean, it would have taken me like days to travel this far. I feel like we've gone a bit astray here. Oh no, okay. Yeah, everyone, there's basically some big footy game on today. I'm not overly fussed about it myself. I don't really watch footy, but everyone wants to go here, everyone wants to go there. It's like, oh Jesus, mate, just make your mind up. Like, I just want to go somewhere that serves big fucking steaks or something like that. Something meaty. How come Glock's coming down then, Fortune? Is there anything in particular? Or she's coming to pay you a visit with the Rat Bat? Ooh. Yeah, I keep changing my mind, to be honest, Graystrom. I'm kind of tempted to head left all the time, but I kind of know right is edging back towards the city, which I know is kind of safe for tonight. Already... Oh, God! Oh, no! Oh, dude! Oh, that can't be good! Oh, no, not my bike, mate. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, what have I done, dude? Oh, my God. Is my bike all right? Oh, mate. I actually thought it was going to explode. Oh, it's taking some damage. Look, oh, my God. Look, now it's a push bike, look. Oh my God, dude. Wow, that's not good. Petrol and campfires. Not a good mix, apparently. Oh, is that this week, Fortune? Oh my God. Oh Jesus, I didn't realise it was happening all so quick, mate. I suppose they don't mess around, do they? Oh, right. So it's actually the 6th. Jesus, is that Sunday next week, is it? Oh, Friday, isn't it? Friday next week? This week? So we've actually checked all of these, haven't we? Where would be a good place to... shore up for the night. Should we go to the northern edge of town? We've kind of checked all working spiffs out, haven't we? I seem to recall there was a building right on the corner at the bottom of this sort of... I'm getting very, very hot. Oh, that's a fucking dog, dude. That's a dog, dude. I need to get indoors, like, urgently. Right, oh, you know what I didn't do? I don't think I picked up the bloody iron arrowheads, did I? Or did I? Oh, I didn't. Oh, mate, that is gonna cost me, that is. Oh, I'm so annoyed. You dead? Hey, look. Oh, I was gonna show you him up close then. I was gonna say he looks wicked. Oh, we also, you know what else we didn't do? We also didn't do the farm, which I promised everyone would do as well. So it's all going a bit Pete Tong, to be quite honest. I thought the bike was gone as well. That's why I kind of jumped off it and just left it burning, to be honest, mate. I thought that's not going to end well at all. I honestly expected it just to explode. And to be fair, I actually was thinking about starting to backpedal rather rapidly, but it seemed to put itself out. So, seeing as the shopping basket on the back was literally full of like about 600 gallons of fuel. I think we got away quite lightly there, to be fair. I would argue that needs changing, so if you are stupid enough to run over some sort of, you know, fire, the imminent disaster will descend rather quickly. Ooh, that was a nice little find. Right, I think we'll spend the night in here. So what we'll do is we'll get it made and ready. And then if we've got a bit of time, we can always head out. There's a few items in the kitchen we can use as storage. Just throw the general bric-a-brac in there. Hang on. I've just remembered. We've actually got a little staging ground in that small power station just south of here, haven't we? That's got quite a lot of goodies in there as well. How many wooden frames have I got? 6. That's more than enough. Oh. Oh, bloody hell. Didn't realize how low that was. What's that bad about it? How long is a game day in real life? I think default is 50, dude, and we changed it to an hour just because of the stream. It just meant that things like the spins could be done a little bit more sort of regulated, really. Cool, man, I'm not interested in. Oh, come on, please have something awesome. Well, not gonna sniff at those. Mini bikes for dumb shits again. God damn it. Well, this is the place to come for mini bike stuff. And this is a really bad place to shore up for the night. You literally could not choose a worse house, could you? That's unbelievable. That's just taking the biscuit. It's a good job we didn't come running in here in a mad panic at 9 o'clock this evening. Let's rethink that then. Shit, it's only 6:30. We've got a bit of time, look. Oh, hang on, where will we go tomorrow? Let's go along here. Well, it's tempting to go down there and have a look. I'm almost tempted to try down there, see if we can find a little house to hole up in, but we just seem to be surrounded by these burnt out areas, don't we? Still getting hot. What can I actually take off? Oh, Jesus. Oh, cowboy hat would actually be quite handy right now, wouldn't it? Golden rods, I don't need that. Not going to bother with that. Is that going to cool me down at all? It's not, is it? Oh, you know what? We've not got any food, guys. Shit. I completely forgot about that. I can't do it when he does that. He looks proper weird, doesn't he? There's just nowhere to sort of hole up, is there? You ever see like a little hut on the left-hand side, little proper sort of legit house over there would be ideal. But again, it looks like a more burnt out area, doesn't it? Let's see if there's a road down here. Desperately need to find shelter. Look, it's just burnt everywhere. It's burnt. 7:20 of an evening, and we're also getting low on petrol. I think it would be very wise, right? God damn it. How do I do this? Getting hot again. Oh, this could end so badly, guys, if we don't find a little house down here. How fast are the zombies at night compared to the mini bike? Are we not just heading back? Oh, shit, we are. Tell you what, this has been a disaster, but I'm kind of stuck now. I'm going to have to head back to the other little stop-off point. And we are going to be really close on time, like stupidly close to 10 o'clock when we get there. And this was that little power station with all the dogs at night, wasn't it? But there is food there. Temperature dropped a little bit there, look. Zombies are slower than the bike. That's good to know. I didn't like the normally bit, though. I suppose someone was saying that... which way is it? Yeah, right, we're still on track. Get back on the bike, dude. Yeah, someone was saying that the better the engine, the faster the mini bike. So I suppose if you've got a crap engine, maybe you're not going to be any faster. So we had a little mini loft sort of conversion, didn't we, up here somewhere? Could always spend a day ripping apart the power station. I mean, I don't know if you get any funky junk out of those things. Let me just really quickly check we are going the right way. Yeah, nearly there. That I was just about to slide down, and I thought, well, that's a very smooth-looking texture to that rock. And then I thought, this is a house up there that we've never checked out. We'll have a look at that in the morning. Let's hit the garage first. Well, we've kind of gone around in a big circle, but, you know, uncovered a bit more of the map. Let's hope to God those dogs have all buggered off. And what I'll do is, if we park the bike sort of here. Well, it's 8:36. We've got a little bit of time to... Oh, crap. I've not got a torch, have I? I'm trying to put the miner's helmet on. Does it all look quiet? Is not going to go well, you know. Why are the zombies always exactly where you want to spend the bloody night? Oh shit, they're not dead, look. What? Oh, dude! What the hell, bro? Oh shit, really? Oh my god, that's awful. Oh, what the fuck, mate? Oh, some food. Nice. Absolutely perfect. Okay. Let's get back up top. It's around here, wasn't it? Okay. There we go. Safe and sound. I think this is where we left all the stuff, wasn't it, lot? So let's unload. No. The things we don't want. There we go. Back to normal. And we'll eat the chicken rations in the morning. We are a little bit low on water, but actually we've got a little campfire just outside, haven't we, that's already got some cook, or well, whether or not it's boiled up I don't know, but we've definitely got some. Have you actually figured out the ladder bug at all, Greystrom? I mean, do you know what it is that triggers it, etc, etc? I mean, is there any rhyme or reason to how and if that is going to hit you? See what we will do, we'll make some more Oh, look at all this lead. So we must remember to come back here and take some of this home, because some of it's actually pretty important. Look, the iron, the lead, you could argue the coffee beans, definitely the paper. Brass will scrap now. Bullets. What's the oil used for? I see we seem to get a lot of oil. I can't quite recall what that's primarily used as. Sorry, folks. Again, more dinner arrangements. It's so hard to get people. You know, like if you've got like loads of you going out, it's like just everyone's like, oh, but we want to do this, or we've got to go and do that. It's like, look, do you want to go out or not? If you don't want to go out, you don't have to go out. You know what I mean? So, oh, thank you. So they're for repair kits, right? So, I mean, I'm just, I'm basically, I'm just sorting this into like not really bothered and must.